Okay, just kidding. Set up here. Okay, that's tweeted. Okay. Whew. What's up? Oh, Jesus. I don't know why they gotta fall like that. Why hit my feet? But you wish you come with me. Just get that monster back in here. Okay. So a port key is hidden here. So heard a wind. What's that window in? Close! Strong window. Window. I was a key. Like I was saying, the last one, where would I be? Gotta be like some secret. Somewhere. Which was this window? Everything should... Oh, you got the key. You got the key book. Man, I still ain't get rid of these hints. So... Oh, that's booty. Key is hidden here, well, where? Why is there so many cockroaches?
Oh, thank God, there it is. I guess it is a good place to hide it then.
What does that do? Machine room key. What's up with that music? What's up with that music? Maybe I'll just be like a 2 hours. I don't remember how long this game is. We'll go for like an hour and a half. Technically, yep. Three. Now, what's down there? What's over here? Why is that door already open? Okay, we'll go over here. Nothing to do with that pipe. Okay. I'm a roofer, not a plumber, so I don't know how I can help you here. If I had to guess, I don't think they should all be this rusty. I'm saying, but, you know, this London back in the day, I guess all you have is cast iron and stuff, you know. I'll go ahead like that. Oh.
Interesting. 5th of July, 1839. Today, I went to the university looking for answers. I was able to sneak into Herbert's office and pick up an address book along with some relevant textbooks. Professor Taylor at the Faculty of History was very helpful, and I managed to approach the subject of the orbs. The most interesting aspect was the prevalent trace they had left in our culture. The mythic orbs may, in fact, have inspired the Globus Cruciger, which so many royal regalia holds to this day. In ancient times, the orbs were held by priests as a symbol of the sun and its power. As I was leaving, I overheard a disturbing conversation. Sir William Smith, the geologist, was killed last night. Less than a fortnight had passed since I'd asked for his expertise. I know it's silly, but I can't help feeling responsible somehow.
Well, you be asking questions, people be dying. This is, from my understanding, probably like 16th, 1700 century London. I don't know what that says. Something to do with the levels. I don't know what. Don't know what yet. Come back. The way that floor looks. Okay. Hold on a second, guys. Can I? I'm not a plumber.
July 1839. I've read every book I can find on the subject. While rich in legend and hearsay, my knowledge is lack for the insight I crave. I've sent letters to many in Herbert's address book and received answers of varying importance. Today, I got one which differed greatly from the others. From a baron in Prussia, he said nothing about the quaint stories of priests in underground temples. He didn't even mention them. He simply wrote, "I know. I can protect you. Come to Brennenburg Castle." Signed, Alexander. What am I to make of this? Protect me from what?
Oh, I've been
is someone after me? I looked up Brennenburg and traced it to the Prussian woods near the Baltic Sea. While being the least informative letter I've received, it causes me greatest distress and interest. As I write, my thoughts are drawn to my nightmares in which a most disturbing sound calls to me. A sound defying description. A voice from the void. The last few weeks have been awful, with so many sleepless nights dreading a repeat of those horrid dreams. Tomorrow, I shall visit my physician, Dr. Tate, in hope that he can provide me with sedatives to help me sleep.
Right. Really upgraded the website. God dang diamonds. I didn't see anything here, did I? Wait! That there are two spare rods left in the storage for the elevated machinery. Make sure to only discard the ones which are badly damaged to keep the others in the inner study room. In case all three would crack again. need to get in the light. What's my sanity doing? Slight headache. Just going down, huh? Going into the basement without any worries, eh? Any worries? My notes say, find another way around the rubble, find a way to start the engine that powers the elevator, and the storage, find a way to get through. Okay. Doing a whole lot of figuring, ain't we? Oh, wait a second. One. Two. That's three. Pressure. Okay. I know it well. Okay. Kind of figured that with all the pipes. Okay. But, would I, do that? What do I do with that information? I wonder. I got these drill parts, too. That was for something. Try the other spokes, it said it won't fit. So I was like, oh, that means there's still some business. You know, like right there. Completely, even though it doesn't look like it'll work. Okay, there's something I'm missing. Well, they're like trying to read these blueprints like it's gonna help me. nothing. There was no sun. Fuck. Figure it out. Figure it out. I'm missing something in one of the other rooms. That's my only thought. It's been 30 minutes already. So, let me just make sure that that didn't get elevated moving. Moving to start. There we go over here. Okay, so that's the study. Where we got the drill parts from. There is stuff we have to get around here. I was figuring the elevator would do all that. Try and make the most out of my land of fuel if I can. I'll also bring ready to run. I want it move. A hole right here. Over a broken hand drill. There's a note. note over here I didn't read last time. Gosh. Alexander, I prepare the explosives you needed for clearing the flood drain. I can't trust enough how important it is that you mix it and handle with care. Please try to tell your father, Featherbrain servants, that before you go ahead with your plans, the liquids are not by themselves. Explosives should be kept separated to avoid further mishaps. Next, in the next room for the ingredients, all you need to do is mix the liquids and you're ready to go.
Ooh, okay, well, that
would have been nice to know that's what you want to do. I got the ingredients. Next room over. So. Okay. This is the next room. Valve is rusted shut. Put the drill together for how I put the drill together. Well, we got more information about how I put the drill together. How you do that? You can kabop. No one told me this information. We should be drilling through the side of it and letting it leak on the floor, because if they run together, doesn't that mean they... Okay. Running. I'm shutting it off. Yeah, throw something at it. What can you do with that? Roll into it. Oh my god. Fox. Do something! Set it off, you just... Oh, God. I guess they had it there. Hold on. That made my heart drop. Hold up. Gotta tweet that. Oh, we don't care what this means for the video. Oh, we got it. Actually, we're just gonna show that screen. Oh my god. I don't know why that got me so bad. Okay, well guys, for the YouTube side, that's part 3 of Amnesia the Dark Descent, because that's where I'm going to end part 3. And as for the live stream, let's get back into it, because this will be part 4. I might be lying, I might just upload this as one video. Set of three rods is right there. There's one rod in the inner study rooms, which might work in case the elevator breaks down again. In the study rooms. Got it. That's the classic Amnesia monster for you. That's the Amnesia monster guy. I literally thought he was gonna get me. Ooh, hidden chest. Well, please. Video again. Unless I stream for like 2 hours. A day. Look what I say, guys. Oh god. Getting out of there. Okay, something about the inner study room. This might not be what it was talking about, but when you need to. Going crazy. This is a lot of reading. I'm just gonna give y'all time to pause and read. I'll read it myself. That's a small story. I'll read it later. Head, is it? Because of what we discovered about that last episode. Creepy. Like a fuel rod. Oh yeah, that's rubber we need to get around. I don't have the chemistry pot no more, so it's not to do with explosives. So this ain't the right area. This is not the right area. I've been streaming and posting a lot of content this weekend, though. I mean, I'm just to make up for it, just in case, you know, I can't do it, you know, work, but a lot of content. I've been a lot of things going on. Go to the machinery room. Yeah, thank you. That guy scared me so. Cause I heard the growl and I thought he was gonna be coming in front of me. I turned around, he like, hello. kind of sounds like it's back where the monster is. Oh! Got my lantern refilled, okay. Well, that's nice to know. I used it once, but I guess it refills itself after you leave the room. So now we can actually make do with the monster man. Oh, what's up, Slicer? Alright. I don't want to go back where the monster is, but to the end of study. Oh, I was like, wait, what?
Don't forget your bag, Daniel.
I won't, Herbert.
There is no shame in using a parasol in the desert. As it happens, it's imperative to your survival.
But it looks ridiculous.
The shade will hurt much less than dying, I assure you.
Is there something I'm supposed to grab? No shit.
Herbert, how did we find this place?
An old friend back in Algiers gave me a map.
Why isn't he with us? Didn't he want to come?
Why am I getting this now?
He wanted to, Daniel, but things don't always turn out the way we planned.
I think the inner study room's down here somewhere. Yeah, we checked all this. It's gotta be back where we couldn't see before. So hopefully our good old friend ain't here no more. This see, there's oil here. Shouldn't all keep that light out, I guess. See, I didn't see all this. Tense. Isn't this where our good pal was? Oh, they gave me a spot to hide. Bro, I played some more DVD earlier today, man. I got a lot of that content up, man. I think what's hey, well, my guess was completely wrong. There's nothing over there. No, nothing at all. Not even dealing. Get him up. That's my way of looking at over there. Wait, is this? Does it mean this is a spot? Buddy went. Oh, what a Kai. Appreciate the look. See, that's still leaking. If those two fluids meet, they're gonna blow up. See, they're making it sound like that the thing is gonna be east somewhere. Start the engine that powered. Find another way around the rubble in the study. Okay, so now I guess we'll go back to the study. Maybe I don't know. We've been streaming all weekend. Boy, they made this horror game right, didn't they? I've been more scared by the ambiance than the actual monster as well. The one monster kinda got me. Maybe if I walk around this rubble. Yeah, I hear all the dog stuff, okay? Chill. There's nothing to say about it. Except just to find a way around it. Oh no. After a short study, it is clear that the agitation found among humans can be found in the dog. Fear and pain induced trust, which seems to trigger a dogginess response, causing the animal to burst with energy. There is an inherent power of hosting that injury. Since the creature is bound to die from the exercise, I must find this process of torture to enable any real work to be done. Well, that wasn't helpful. You just told me you were torturing animals. That does not help me. Might help you, but don't help me. Why can't I do that? Why can't I break that? Do I need this bird? Oh Jesus, open up. Not really understanding what you're putting down there, buddy. Not sure what you're laying down for me there, buddy. Oh, I'm out of that. Is there another book or Well, guys, I don't. If a force is not there, there's one rod in the any study rooms which might work in case the elevator breaks down again. Mended. This study. Okay, the study rooms. Now I'm gonna be looking at the glass. Hmm. You got me looking at the glass, looking at the glass, looking at the glass. Is there a glass thing in here? I'm almost out of oil in here, man.
It's cold. It's so cold.
You doing okay? Probably being cold now. Okay. I don't know. Hang on, guys. We're gonna have to. I'm gonna have to cheat. I'm gonna have to cheat real quick. I hate doing this, but. Wait, what? No way. Give me something right now. Chair. Okay. Sure. God dang it, sure. Tread carefully. Thank you for that. Okay, so. What am I exactly supposed to go out here? There's rubble. When will it? would be my turn. Have I not shown restraint? My stand centuries from where I came, mankind. Not even wasted a breath.
What was that?
My thoughts exactly. What was that? There's the lantern. What's this? Just to let us to get the right amount of pressure inside the chamber. Meter to read up 8, down 8. Right. Always check everything. Nothing. Okay. Gonna go do the elevator thing now. We finally figured it out. We going. Look at Boot Man being a first time commenter. Gotta go do the route down here first. Look, real quick. Your boy's on spaghetti. Okay, so it should read up 8, down 8. Okay. Okay. We got 3. Mm-hmm. Okay, so yeah, that's... Okay, so that's... six. Okay, let's put these all down. Let's... Oh. Very well. So I should be able to just run down here. And should be able to. That's still burning. What do you mean? Phase apple two. Far shot Trinity set. Oh my god. Okay. Like, I should not be doing this. I'm a roof. I don't know how to get you.
That taste. That fragrance. Damascus rose.
The four amphitheater rounds for the PC. Okay, so I was just... Okay, I got you. Okay, Trinity 4 completion. Did I do it backwards? Four complete. You did not check proper configuration at all rods on setting. He's read up, 8 and down, 8. Yeah. Stains that fucking... What? Am I missing something on here? They're burning. Did I flip-flop them, maybe? It's definitely... Okay, I'm pretty sure I had it right. Four phase complete steam flow. Four phase. can't do nothing with that, so that means that's correct. Am I missing something? Am I me? Not check proper configs to all Roger and shooted. And the following chart. Hang on. Oh, what's up, man? Appreciate the push. Hang on. Give me all these. Okay. I feel like I'm steam flow, full phase aperture. What's up with the triangles? Button. Am I crystal clear? No. Just the other way around. Be a long episode for the YouTube. There's a whole live stream going up there. Just let me go. Maybe they just let me go.
I'm looking at the... Okay, if it take place in the 1800s. What? Wait, what? Wait, what? What else does it need? I mean, like, literally. You got the steam, you got the rosin.
When I first saw the concept art for this level, I was pretty happy because I think it looked very interesting.
Let's see what you have to say, maybe you help.
And going throughout the level. But I was also a little bit worried because it looked so time consuming to create all the pieces and placing them in the level. In the end, I was right about that because it did take a lot of time to make everything fit together. But I also think it was worth it because it's a very interesting looking level and we also use the same pipe system for other levels. As for all the pipes in this level, I modeled and textured them in Maya. I think there are 26 different pieces of pipes that I made. I had to.
Okay. You're just telling me about the level. That really... No good. No good. Man. I appreciate everyone coming out, though. I really do. I don't know. Yo, I'm really, you know. Did help me. All way on your left. Down, that's not it. Yeah, maybe it doesn't help. Huh? All this. Like, do I need to go down there? Over there again? this is different. That is for sure. Yeah, I wonder why it's not working. Maybe there is something over here again that I miss. Map for that winch though. I'm doing on oil. Missing something obvious over here. Why can't I do this? Why? Looking, guys, we looking. I'm trying not to use walkthrough, so it's all a legit, you know, figure it out kind of game. Something we come back to. That's literally. I'm not seeing even the first thing that looks like a wind. Sing any more notes either. Wait, maybe. Oh, those are the hands. Oh. Should work. I mean, find ways to start the engine that powers it. I mean, I'm trying, guy. I'm trying, my guy. According to the following shot, yep. I just gotta put a lot more coal in there. Because all it says is like caused by his damned curiosity. Rest in peace, Professor Taylor. Because I know this is going up as one long. Oh, so I want to try to at least get past the elevator. I don't do another livestream tonight. Yeah, you're not. So, I'm assuming. No need to add more coal. Right. Well. And how come it's not working? Because I'm not seeing anything, but you're scaring me a bunch, man. Do I do something with those? This. Looks like it's, you know. Different. I mean, I'm grasping at straws here. Hey, well, you know what? For the sake of progress, okay. Sorry about that, guys. So I figured it out. I'm a dum-dum. It might have said this in the notes somewhere, but I'm completely wrong with this. Okay, so we got the circle hole. So, boom. Frenzy triangle. This fits in the square. Right. And now. Thank you. there's too much light. I can't hide. Oh my god, that thing's loud. Surely he's not up here. Surely. Right. Elevated. Wrong with how rusty all that was. Oh my god, that's bad. I have a feeling we're only just getting started. We're gonna take a short break, guys. As in me, I'm gonna smoke break and I gotta go to the bathroom. I'll be back. Yeah, guys, cold water. Yeah, so that's gonna be the end of, I guess, part three for the channel. We'll keep going.
Come this way.
Maybe do a super long stream.
I should have warned you. One of my responsibilities as a baron is that of a prison warden. This is where criminals are locked up.
Like a dungeon?
Very much so. Come, don't linger.
Look, all these flashbacks should be telling me don't linger. Muscles on me. I can move the timbers by myself.
was out of order. No, thank you. Nope. No. This game has a neat feature with that, with the... Oh, you saw me. My hands are shaking. Oh God. Okay. Well guys, you know what, I'm actually, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. Hope you guys did enjoy. I don't know if I do another one later or not. I didn't realize how late it was, but until next time, guys, stay frosty, because as you guys can see, yeah, no. Anyway, bye for now.